वेलकम टू ज्ञान निकेतन गर्ल्स स्कूल स्टूडेंट्स, इट्स योर साइंस क्लास एंड इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव स्टार्टेड द एक्सरसाइज ऑफ दिस चैप्टर चैप्टर 4 एंड वी हैव डन एक्सरसाइज ए बी एंड सी. नाउ टुडे वी विल डिस्कस एक्सरसाइज डी ई एंड आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस. So first, question number D. Complete the concept map. Homes of wild animals. Okay, so land animals, water animals, and animals that live on land as well as in water. So we have to write the names of the animals that live on land, animals that live in water, and animals that live on land and in water. So first, lion, tiger, it has given here. Beside these, there are lot of animals who live on land, as like deer, bear, giraffe, zebra, hyena, cheetah, leopard, kangaroo. There are number of animals that live on land. Now animals that live in water. Fish, octopus, these live in water. They can't live without water. Now, animals that live on land as well as in water, they may survive at both places. So, frog live in water as well as on land. And turtle also live in water as well as on land. Now look the question number E. Write P for plant eating animals, F for flesh eating animals, and O for animals that eat both plants and flesh of other animals. So bat eat both thing. They eat insects and they also eat plants products. So it's a omnivore animal. So we will write here O. Snakes eat flesh of other animals. So we will write here F. Tiger is also carnivores and so they eat the flesh of other animals. So we will write F. Hippopotamus eat plants. So if they eat the grasses, so we will write here P because they eat the plants. Now Elephant is a plant eating animal, so we will write P. Wolf is a flesh eating animal, so we will write F. Crow eats both thing. Crow eat small birds, insects, and it also eat grains. So it is an omnivore. Bear eat both thing. They eat the small animals and the fish. Mainly bears eat fish and the plants products. So bear is an omnivore. Lion eats only flesh. So lion is a flesh eater. So we will write here F. Deer is plant eater. So we will write here P. Zebra is also plant eater. So we will write P. And hyena is flesh eater. They eat flesh of dead animals. So here we will write F. So we have completed exercise E also. Now come to the answer the following questions. Name two animals that eat both plants and flesh of other animals. So we have to write the name of the omnivores. So bear, crow are the omnivores. Beside bear and crow, we can also write bat. Bat is also omnivore. Okay. Now, the second question. Bat live both on land and in water. So, frog and turtle, they live at both places, in water as well as on land. That help to keep the jungle clean. Fox, vulture, hyena, they eat dead animals and make the jungle clean. That live इन होल्स अंडर द ग्राउंड. स्नेक, मोल, दीज एनिमल्स लिव अंडर द ग्राउंड. दैट आर एंडेंजर्ड एनिमल. टाइगर, पैंडा, राइनोसेरस, दीज आर द एंडेंजर्ड एनिमल. नाउ नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, वॉट आर एक्सटिंक्ट एनिमल्स? एनिमल्स दैट आर नो लॉन्गर फाउंड ऑन द अर्थ आर कॉल्ड एक्सटिंक्ट एनिमल्स. एग्जाम्पल, डायनासोर एंड डोडो बर्ड, दे आर एक्सटिंक्ट. Why are rhinoceros hunted? Rhinoceros are hunted for their horns. That's all for today. Thank you.